Yo, what's good? It's your boy Fair. We back with another reaction vid. Today, we got some brand new Lil Durk called Did Shit to Me featuring Duty Low. Now, I don't know who the fuck Duty Low is, but I know who Lil Durk is. And I know this shit finna be heat. Because, bro, despite what people say, Lil Durk, I can't say he's a GOAT. He's a GOAT in the making. He gonna be there. He gonna be there. Just you watch. Let's get right to it. Jerry Production, of course. Okay. Turn it up a little bit. I like how it's starting off so far. It ain't even started yet. Shit, fine. I already know. Damn. I feel that shit though. The streets can't trust nobody. Okay. So it's Duty Low, I'm guessing. You know something? I wonder if he's talking about anybody now. Like, I don't know. I wonder if he's talking about anybody. Because I remember last time I reacted to, well, not last time, but I reacted to Aha. I did not know that was a diss to YoungBoy. So I wonder if he's actually talking about somebody. I don't know, but he might just be rapping. Nobody did shit to me. Kill them all. Come outside. Niggas don't want war with us. I got niggas scared to serve us drinking. They'll be knowing us. How you gang scared to come around? That shit be blowing up. Take his pipe and bite him to the block. Cause he keeps showing us. Back door. Shoot his ass in his pot. Kid him. I say Durk is bro shit. He went and copped the robbery. I thought you was a killer. Why you shaking off that body? I thought you take them drugs. How you shaking off that mind? Ball head rich nigga. And I smoke exotic. I'm a dreadhead. Nigga, and I wiped the bar. Ask any bitch I ever fucked, I never told him sorry. Ask any nigga shot at me, I bet he said sorry. Smirky from the wreck. Duty, he from Kankakee. Smirky love that switch. Duty, I ain't gonna lie, like, no disrespect, but Duty Low is kind of like Duty. That's kind of a silly name. But hey, you know, hey. These niggas wanna dip. Like, I'm just saying, bro. I'm just saying. You say they still mad for me and Keith? I might be hearing that wrong, but you say me and Keith. They ain't never did shit to me. They ain't never did shit to me. Cause I know he and Keith had like beef in the past or something, but damn, like they made up and shit. Okay. Alright, so that's gonna be it for the video. Well, for the song. I definitely fuck with it. It was definitely fire, it was definitely heat. Honestly, like I said, I wonder if he was talking about anybody, because it kind of sounded like he was talking about, it kind of sounded like he was talking about somebody. I don't think he was YoungBoy, though. I don't know, because I remember in Aha, he was talking about YoungBoy, but I didn't realize that shit. But, yeah, I wonder if he was talking about anybody. I don't know, maybe he might just be rapping. It might just be rapping, you know what I'm saying? And, like I said, fucking, that whole, they still mad about me and Keith. It sounded like he said Keith. I don't know if he said Keith or not. Couldn't hear clearly. But it sounded like he said Keith. And if he did, because like I said, I know that they had beef like a while ago. It was like 2014, I think. 2014 to 15, maybe 13. Like right around the time Keith started blowing up for real. They had like beef and shit because he was in jail and Keith ain't like want to bail him out. But I know they like been made up. But you know how niggas on the internet be like, they made up a while ago. But niggas are still bringing that shit up. Niggas still like, oh, Durk don't fuck with Keith. And like, even though, like, they clearly good now. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, that's gonna be it for this one though. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to hit that like button. If you didn't, be sure to hit the dislike button. Subscribe if you want to see more. Play more cut from there. Catch you guys in the next one. Peace out. I'm outie.